Checking the folder again. It's alive. It's real. It's changing again, like the last time. What form will it take? It's just a phantom of deception. I see. All right, here we are, trying again. There was no prompt to put in a name, but now it says, bury her. The picture was still for the house, though. Oh. Okay. Things have changed. Things are different. I need a heart in order to open it. Okay, then. So, did the game just start over completely, or... go? That's... not supposed to be already open. Why do- oh, what the? That's new. Her. Another achievement! Oh! The cage is gone. Well, we are officially in new content. That's good. That is definitely good to know, isn't it? I never opened these. Okay. Alright. Okay. Nope. Alright. That was fruitless. So is this you? You're not bloody this time. Is there something there? I thought I saw something on the ground that time. Well, let's see what happens when we head down here again. Another heart. Cool. Are you back? Yes, you are. Okay, then. There is no new folder in the... folder. There's no new file in the folder. Hitting play. Hello, do you know my name? Well then. The car park again. Okay, I don't know what to think about that. Wait, what? Please be quiet. Okay, that's new? I like this. I don't like this, but I kinda like this. This is new. you fooled me into thinking things were gonna be the same. Do it. Oh! That's how you're playing, huh? Okay. That door's locked. Whoa! Huh? Who? What was that? That face was red. I don't want no red face. Oh, maybe if I crouch. Maybe if I crouch, he won't get to me. Well... What did I miss? Okay. Oh. Lovely. There was a hidden button behind the painting. Good to know. I'm gonna go this way now. Okay, the fact that now I don't know what's going on is bugging me more than it should be. Okay, that didn't do anything. Is there one behind this painting? Nope. Go back to the beginning of the game then, see what's going on. I mean, I was quiet. I mean, I thought I was quiet and... Oh! Piano key. That's amusing. Okay, what's out here? It's a balcony. Alright, which door is this gonna open? I'll crouch. You don't seem like footsteps. I don't know what's going on anymore. And that... I've said it already. I am unhinged at the moment. That's a chair. That's a balcony. That's a bookshelf. You are not the white face I know. I saw a red face. Everything is wrong. Oh, hi. You look like Spoopy. I'll come and say hi. Whoa. I think that was the wrong thing to do. Going again. Well, okay. Okay. All right. Did I, boop. Quiet, I said. Okay. Oh. You know what? You're not there anymore. You... Cellar key. That's a hole going down. You don't want me to run. I understand. You know what? If you don't want to do things to me, I'll just... You know, I need a rope to climb down. Well, yeah, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense than opening something with the what the hell happened here. Oh, it's a bookshelf opened up. Okay. So, white face is now her with a giant white body. This is, well, okay. Whoa, but, oh, loading screen. You don't do that to me. Oh, can I play pool? I'll play pool. Come on, white face, get over here. We can play pool. Billiards. I'm stripes. Well, fine then. Let's not do it. Oh, you have lots of not paintings of yourself. White face was... Actually, you know what? Maybe it is a... Whoa. Huh? A puzzle? Okay, red stripe, green stripe, blue and yellow solids. Okay. Alright, green stripe is... 14... Or... No, they're all 14. 2. 11. And... I can barely make a 1. Blue and yellow are 2 and 1. Red and green are 11 four, or 14. Okay, that'll be easy. 14, 2, 1. That's correct. Wait a minute. I think it's something else. Did this change something? It's the number of how many there are. I think. Maybe. Because 14, that was right. Everything's right there. So there's 5 reds, 4 greens, 3 blues. 5 reds, 4 greens, 3 blues. That's easy. There we go. No? Oh. I have rope now. Please. That's not a real achievement. up till now, the Steam achievement has popped up over... 2K? Okay... That's not a real achievement. What? Oh fuck! Oh fuck me! Oh, she's still here. She's still here. Shit. Okay. Well, that wasn't something. I can't let you do that. Why not? Do it. Do it. Fuck. Stop it. Gah. Going again. What the? What the? Already? Why? Why? If you won't let me do it, why? What the hell? Do it, do it, do it, do it. You can let me do it. Screw you. Gah. I don't know why this is happening. It's bad, 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 bad. What the? Oh, that sucks. Oh, hi. Hi. Bye. The things are clipping and weird. This way? Nope. Okay. All I can do is, like, go around in circles? That's all I can think of. What the hell? That's new. Is it? What is it? There's something on there. There's... Oh, that was bad. Oh, hi. You suck. There's a clue. The fake achievement's a clue. Oh, get out of my face. Alright, alright, news and stuff? Okay, good. What do you have to say? What do you have to say? Close here. Okay. You're a tricky bastard, game. I like it. Launching again now. It worked! And now I'm here. Okay then. Hello? Game ended, Pikachu, okay. Well, you covered it with tables now because you knew what I was gonna do. Well, thank you. Man, this game got a lot more creative. It's like a puzzle game, but freaky. I used the rope! I'm in a garden maze now, or a hedge maze. I don't care, I'm not gonna be quiet, Mr. Redface or whatever. I don't wanna be quiet, though this isn't actually... Okay. I found a way to help you while in-game. Reduce the window with F4 key and check the game folder in here for here.txt. The solution lies there. Oh, okay then. Ooh. Wow, the game is really, really small. Okay, we got... There's here and lock. They're both new. I want to see what here says first. It's... A YouTube... Here we go. It's a YouTube link. Wait, this is a maze. This is the actual maze. What does lock say? Locked. Well, okay then. All right, let's see if I can find the clue in this thing. I'm guessing the YouTube link is just how to get out of this. Okay, I am probably right here or so. Which means there's a door right there. All right. So judging by that, we know where there's a hidden door. Lamp posts. The door I can't enter is right here. And that's the slide. Hey, that's a slide, but there. Yeah. Nice job, notepad. What? I fell for it. What did I fall for? Real one. Oh, sorry. Sorry I'm spinning there. It's just, I'm... Okay, so there is now a new link in there called Real One. And don't be deceived. The other one is lying. From now on, follow the instructions of this HTML file, for it is trying to deceive you one more time. Follow the map. You'll find a key. With the key, you'll be able to destroy the lock in your on your game folder that is keeping the green gate locked. Whoa. Okay. I almost forgot this list will be useful later when you find the mirror. That is a big-ass list. Well, with all that said, let's find this new secret. There we go. Blood. That's a key. Labyrinth key. What's down here, though? What in the crap are you? Oh, that was not good. That was not good. Thanks for staying. Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no. Okay. That's bad. Oh, I'm out. Okay. What the hell was that? I'm gonna find out. I didn't find out nothing. There's no new folders or files or whatever. Okay, this key, can I lock this? Nope. Thanks for staying. Lock? Locked. It says... I'm going through the files now. Did Real One get updated? I don't know. Okay, I don't know what just happened when I went down here. That was creepy. Let's try it again. Hi. I can turn it on and off. You're like a switch. A switch of hell. That's amusing almost. Well, okay. The labyrinth key said it would help me lock. I have to destroy this. But you know what? I have a feeling. I have two of these open. Okay. I have a feeling if I delete the folder here called, the file called lock, things will get better. So, I wouldn't just screw up. It worked! Okay. Insert mirror code. Well, that's just great. Oh, hi, you have no head. Two on the left, two on right. Okay. Hi. Hello. Hello? Look at the mirror. That's not a mirror. Where's the mirror? I do not see a mirror. You're ahead of this body. Whoa, oh, there's something in there. I see words. I see something in there. Oh, I can just see through the walls. Okay, I think there'll be a mirror here now. No. Well, that's creepy. Unless, wait, was this open before? Help me. Oh, okay. What was that? Alright, anyway, the plaques now have... You're not right. I don't like that one. Oh, these are things I can turn on and switch. Okay, that's good, that's good. Sort of. Not really. This is creepy as... Wow, you're creepier in the day. Let's check this one down here. You were not this earlier. Oh, a shard of the mirror. That was not what was there earlier. But I was right. The gates are... Things. Yeah, okay. Well, go ahead and turn back off. What's up? Alright, dark. In the dark world. Back again. Locked. Not good. Is there another code I can find somewhere? You're a tree. Are you really a tree? I don't know. I don't trust you and your tree-ness. Okay, that says help me. Can I help you? Oh, another mirror. Thank you! Hi. You were never a tree. Okay. Well. I accept that. Two on the left, two on the right. I just got two on the left. So, let's go back to the other side. Now, do I put them in the mirror now, or do I wait till I have four pieces? That's the question. Am I in the right spot? I am not in the right spot. Damn you, maze. I am lost! Not really. Kind of. Sort of. Alright. Mirror was right here. Nope. Okay. Not that way. This way. There's actual game here. I can't go there unless I'm in the dark world. Well, let's follow that path properly. This is nice and creepy. Wait a minute. This way. Mirror? Nope. Okay. It was this direction. You're locked. You say nothing. This gives me some odd chills just because of how creepy everything looks now. Oh, I was down here earlier. Great. But I need to be in the light world to find the, pieces. So there might be one down there by that tree. Yes, there is. Okay, and there's one more on the left side. Where would it be? Well, obviously not over here. Everything's all locked up. I am sorry, you're a tree. I am sorry, I'm stuck in a maze. Can't help you yet, lady. But if I can find a way to stop Whiteface, I swear I will. And then you'll be saved and everything will be better. What is down here anyway? Sup? Oh crap! That's not good! That's very not good! Okay, everything's fine. That still bugs me. You behind here? No. Okay, there was a mirror shard down this way. This is where I got one. So where's the other one? It's on the left side, because I'm on... There it is. Alright, good. Good. Really unsettling, the whole randomly showing up there thing. Bird wings. Okay. That's cool. I don't know what you mean by that. That's gonna be a list on the code, isn't it? Not that way. Well, let's take a look. Bird wings. F- 59174. Five, nine, one, seven, four. Okay, I guess number pad doesn't work. There we go. Thank you for opening up. Thank you for blacking out. Labyrinth key. I'm back here. Okay, then. Not this way. Well, it's more interesting to see that we're going through more of these doors. He's not in here still. Nothing in here still. Guessing we go out the pit in the back. No? Music, why you stop? I tried going upstairs, didn't work. Station key? Huh. Well, that's a thing. I'm really glad I bothered to check everything and... Huh? Lovely. I really appreciate what you've done with the place. What? No. Oh, that's new. Okay. Oh, crap. This sounds just like the last time I was searching through hallways. Oh no, it's another labyrinth. Okay, hang on. Just stick to one side and you'll find a way. Okay, you're at the end. Check the lefts. Check the lefts. What the? What are you? Why can't I move? Oh, you're just a pop-up thing. You're just trying to be scary. Well, first time succeeded, I'll give you that. Okay. Nothing on the left. Another one of you? Okay. I hope you're another one, not the same one. Go down the middle this time then. Hi, what's up? Sup? Totally touched you. Oh, what's this? It wants me to be quiet. I have to find the sound and destroy it. Sounds took to the left constantly, so... Just rude to do that all the time. Alright. I'm... pretty much being dumb here. Not properly navigating this maze-like area. It's not even a maze, it's a grid. You don't bug me anymore, falling guy. Okay, that's one. So we're gonna go all the way down this way and turn right when we get to the end. Don't care. Okay. Then we go, what's it in? That one. So this way. This way we can navigate the entire place. Stop it! Don't like you going screechy in my ears. Where are we going? What am I finding? Okay. This way. Nothing? That sounded weird. I'm hearing something over there. I just stand as... What the hell is that? Oh, great. Did I get lost? Okay, I heard over here. Whatever. I hope I didn't just make a turn and ruin all my combing progress. Crap. Should probably use those as a guide. There's one. Oh, that's weird. This shouldn't be. Oh, this is the entrance. This way. Go towards the staff! What the? Well, I did not know she was in there. And it turns out this game is way longer than I was expecting. I'll catch you next time when we continue this and try to figure out how to get all those stupid xylophones. Xylophones? Xylophones? Record players! Record players! Xylophones. Whatever. I'm sorry. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Hope you're enjoying this. It's giving me some goosebumps here. Hope to catch you next time. Later.